Welcome once again in my YouTube channel. In this video, we solve this question. Here the question is cube root of t square minus 1 raised to power 3 upon 3 equals to 8. Here we find the value of t. So let's start the solution. Now before starting the solution, I request you please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. So let's start. First of all, we write as it is cube root of t square minus 1 raised to power 3 over 3 equals to 8. Now index 3 can be written as t square minus 1 raised to power 3 and raised to power 1 by 3 over 3 equals to 8. Now t square minus 1 raised to power 3 multiply by 1 by 3 upon 3 equals to 8. Now we cancel this 3 by this. And in the next line, t square minus 1 upon 3 equals to 8. Now we close multiply here. T square minus 1 equals to 3 8 is 24. Now t square equals to 24, and this negative 1 we shift in the right hand side, so this will be positive 1. Here 24 plus 1 equals to 25. Now t square is equal to 25. Taking square root both side, we get here square root and square cancel, so square root of 25 equals to 5. So here t is equal to 5, and this is the value of t. Make sure this video helpful to you. If you enjoy the video, you can like, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.